My dear Libby, actually, I can help you out.
Wow, amazing! Hi there, little pony. I was hoping the pony could talk to me.
No problem. Now, you can talk to your little pony.
Great, thank you so much.
I'm so glad to meet you, Princess Libby.
I believe you two are going to become best friends.
Why don't we have some fun?
Would you like to look around my room?
Good idea. How about decorating your room?
That's great. You are so sweet, Princess Libby. Well, no one could clean the room for me during school break. Princess Libby, could you please help?
No problem. We will clean up the room.
Much about the princess. Wow! After cleaning up the whole house, now I'm the one that's dirty.
I'd like to give you a bubble bath. Ball with me tonight?
Nice! But I'd like to change into another beautiful dress. What should I wear? I love parties! Dancing makes me feel so good! What should I wear? Wow, I love it! Princess Libby is so lovely. I really want to make friends with her.
I love the little pony more and more. you something nice.
Soon. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I feel much better.
I could play with the little pony every day. Pony, can I invite you to a party?
Sure, I'd be happy to accept your invitation. What a wonderful smell! some of this cake. Welcome to my tea party.
I'm so glad that we're friends.
Wow, I won't ever forget this part. What a wonderful smell. It's so good to have a friend like Pony.
Now, Libby is my best friend.
Decorate this place and take a picture.
Yeah, I love taking photos. I'll never forget this beautiful scenery.
I wish I could play with a little pony every day.